Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for coming back and visiting me. Today I'm going to be trying the new Wendy's avocado southwestern salad. I think that's what it's called. Oh, southwestern avocado salad. My kid and my boyfriend's in the back, so please excuse them. Comes with lettuce, salad, tomato. And it comes with a southwestern ranch. I got this salad because of the avocado. I think I would rather have ranch on this. I don't think the salad goes good with that dressing so far. I know a lot of people don't like avocado, but I love. Yes, I love avocado. My coworker Brittany likes avocados too. Ooh. Sit down, Brooklyn. You know, it'd be cool if I put my microphone on here. Hold on, I'll be back. There you are. You want to eat the salad with me?
No.
Sit right here. Stand in the camera.
The body.
Let me see if the kids approve.
Hey, kid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That would have been a perfect bite for you. You're welcome. Hold it.
A summit is not an accomplishment for the American President, Brian. It is a major accomplishment for Kim Jong-un.
Something else that Dr. Simmons reported today and shared with us at Core Camp is that both men are liars. He said Kim Jong-un lies.
You try it now.
This is not a date. This is not going to work.
Yeah.
You try. Okay. Try that piece right there. You like it?
Mm-hmm. I like it.
You like it?
I like it.
You gonna give it a thumbs up?
No.
Let me see. You gonna give it a thumbs up? Give it a thumbs up. Whoa. Let me eat it now. She's still my salad. You like the salad? Luckily, Mom got a chicken burger. See, she don't like the lettuce either.
DC, and Hollywood. And the people who say these things live in one of those same bubbles. And the only people they talk to are the other swells at the cocktail parties where they go pat each other on the back for being so much better than the rest of us.
People to look down upon are some of the FBI officials who got savage in the IG report. There was comments something like Trump supporters are a bunch of retards. And
did you hear that, Brooklyn? I'm told now. You done?
Vicious. I have the greatest supporters in the world. By the way,
yeah, guys, okay, we're going to stop the video here. The salad is thumbs down to Wendy's new avocado salad. It's not good. Luckily, I got their chicken burger. Hit the like button. Comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for coming back and visiting me. Until next time. Bye, you guys.
Bye.